been to this thing, do I? But I'm not too far. And probably, can I clip to one of these shrouds? I gotta remember which one's that. Alright, this is the halyard. Yep. I don't know what it's getting stuck on. It's getting caught on something, but I can't figure out what.
It helps to have a person out on the end pulling it.
Well, that would probably help. Do you want a harness? Or do you want me to sheet that in? Well, that would explain it. All right. There we go. What just happened? gonna sheet this in a little tighter. I think that's as good as we're gonna get it though. Quick. Yeah. All right. I can do that. That's what I heard. You said the magic words.
I said the magic words. All crews back in.
We're sailing by the lee right now.
Are we? Nice. Well, so yeah. The sun's going down, so I wanted to at least get a head start before we lose light on the deck. Keep this thing on because I want to catch that sunset. In fact, I might go sit in the back out of the cockpit to watch. will probably be my last ocean sunset for a while. Ocean sunset. Oh. Might. I doubt it. I think we're too far north. But if we do, I'll catch it. I hope so. That's crazy. I can look straight at it. It's not even that bright. There's just a haze over there. Clouds, fog, whatever that is. Pollution. Atmosphere. Alright. So we are going to do it? Alright. He wants to undo the... Do you want to? All right. All right. You want us to take care of that?
Okay. Yeah, we're going to roll up the jib too. Get another review.
Can we move this to the other side? Should we take off the preventer?
Yeah.
All right. I'll run up and take care of that. Ron, I'm gonna get the preventer. Phil, preventer?
Yep.
Chris? Yeah, ready.
We're gonna come on the new course. Then we're gonna blow it out. Okay. Alright, now Dan, go ahead and just make that. Okay, just make it. Okay. Now cast off and running back, stay on the starboard side.
Ron, do you want to get the preventer? There you go.
Yeah, here it goes over.
Yep. So what's the rest of the plan?
Yeah, we're gonna unroll the jib.
Alright.
Alright, now we can set the jib again.
Ready.
Okay, you're gonna start pretty good now.
Alright.
Okay, Cameron, can you call it when we're in the burn up?
Can I do that?
Can you call the jib when you see it's in the burn?
Oh, yeah. Oh, it can go out.
Well, hang on. Let's see how she feels here first.
It's way too far.
Take easy, just about a foot.
Yeah, a little at a time.
Just about a foot. I'm gonna get our course over the bottom and compare that for navigating. I'm thinking if it is gonna lay down and get quieter, I think we have to be safe.
What am I doing? I'm just on deck.
You're on deck. Okay, and I'm gonna come back just a little bit to 1,000, okay?
That was fun. Alright, what did we do?
Oh, boy.
He said keep an eye on Fritch. He said keep an eye on Fritch.
Right.
Hey, wait a second. This is kind of annoying. This is my spot here. Yeah.
That's like a seatbelt.
I thought that was in the plan.
I'm gonna have to come up with some other scheme here. There we go. So did you miss your sunset?
No, I got it. I got in the middle of all that. I got the sunset.
Oh, good. I wondered what happened to you. We were waiting.
I was doing stuff. Don't even try that.
Here, I thought Dan was slacking off.
I was up there pulling my weight with the rest of you.
Here, I want to show you something. The way to let a line out is you hold your hand on like this, and then just use the pressure on your hand. It'll let it out real nice and slowly.
All right. Okay. Looks nice. She looks great. We got a little over about 26 minutes of video. That's pretty fun.